Exercise 5.1, question number 6. In a textile shop, father, mother, son and daughter were purchasing clothes. The price of each of their clothes were ₹8,950, ₹14,875, ₹7,895 and ₹9,780 respectively. Find the total cost of their clothes. Okay, va? Now, father, mother, son, daughter. Four members are how much amount to purchase pannirukanga neenga kuduthirukanga. Okay, va? Separate a kuduthirukanga. So, and the total cost adha nammala find panna solirukanga. Appo enna panna porona nama add panna porom. Seringla? Father purchased. Father evlo amount ku purchase pannirkar appadina ₹8,950. Next, mother purchased. Mother evlo paisa ku purchase pannirukanga na ₹14,875. Son purchased ₹7,895. Daughter purchased. Daughter evlo amount ku purchase pannirukanga na ₹9,780. Okay va? Ipo nama total find pananna plus panna porom seringla add pannunga 5 plus 5 10 0 remaining 1 1 plus 9 10 10 plus 18 sorry 10 plus 8 18 18 plus 7 25 25 plus 5 30 0 3 okay va parunga 3 plus 7 10 10 plus 8 18, 18 plus 8, 26, 26 plus 9, 35, 5, remaining 3. Next, paranga. 3 plus 7, 10, 10 plus 8, 18, 18 plus 4, 22, 22 plus 9, 31, 1, 3, okay, va? Next, 3 plus 1, 4. அப்போ டோட்டலா எவ்வளவு அமௌண்ட்க்கு பர்ச்சேஸ் பண்ணியிருக்காங்கன்னா 41,500. ஓகேவா? அப்ப என்ன எழுதணும்? டோட்டல் காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தர் கிளாத்ஸ் ரூபீஸ் 41,500.